Hello there. Welcome to my spa. Yes, please come on in. How can I help you today? You have an appointment? Wonderful. What's your name? Lovely, very lovely name. Okay, so let's see. Yep, got you here. Evening appointment. But I cannot see any details. What kind of massage you would like to get today? Huh? Are you not sure? Is it first time? No worries. I will help you with pleasure. Oh yes, definitely. Before we jump into the massage, I would like to ask you a few questions, if that's alright. Yeah? Just make yourself nice and cozy and relax. How do you like the smell? I just sprayed a soothing lavender spray. It might make you a little bit sleepy. And don't worry if you fall asleep, you're here to relax, right? Great. What kind of a massage would you like? I mean, is it upper body, lower body, maybe a whole body? Are you sure that just one part? Because I'm a professionalist and I can tell that you're tense in more than just one place. Yeah. Huh? You can trust me. Yeah, you're in a good hands. And my hands can release any stiffness, any tensions. Yeah, you'd like to try? Okay. So maybe let's focus on one part for now. Where do you think you have pain and the whole stress? Okay, I can do it for you. Yeah, I can massage you there, definitely. Yeah. Okay. So we established that. And tell me, do you have any allergies? Because I'm going to use essential oils and I would not like to cause any harm. Okay. Yeah. Good. And any problems with your health at all? Blood pressure, asthma, anything like that? Okay. And do you know your skin type? That would help me a lot. Yeah, I wanna pick the best oil for you. It's very important because some of the oil can cause irritation, rash, dry skin doesn't like certain oils. Yeah, and I want you to get the best experience ever when you're here with me. Okay. Right. Wonderful. Now I don't have any more questions. So, let me show you the oils I think would be suitable for you, okay? Here we have a bergamot oil. I think this one could benefit your skin. Peppermint. We have lemongrass. It's not my favorite, so I probably would not recommend that just for my own sake. I just don't like the smell. And you know, I also want to get some pleasure from giving you a massage. So I hope you won't pick this one. lavender oil. Yes, that's definitely one of the favorites. But that's not it. No, no, no. I have more oils for you. Rosemary, tea tree. That's more for oily skin. We have cinnamon. What else? Eucalyptus. That would be a good choice. And sweet orange. It also depends if you want something more relaxing, making you sleepy, or something more uplifting. Anything you want, I'll do anything for you. If you need to sleep, if you need to be more alive, more awake, that's okay with me. I'm also going to ask you what pressure of the massage you prefer, right? If something more light or something a little bit more tough. Okay. All right. Oh, excellent choice. Okay. Here it is. Oil for you and just for you. Obviously, you cannot apply essential oil directly on your skin, so I'm going to mix it with another oil, and I have grapeseed oil, rich in vitamin E. Yeah? Sounds good? Okay. So, are you nice and cozy? And I'm going to start with kind of a dry massage. So I don't want you to take off your clothes, not just yet. We have to wait for that. And I'm going to brush your body with this special brush. Yep. Okay. If you want, you can keep your eyes closed, you can keep them open. It's absolutely up to you, whatever makes you happy. Yeah? Let's start. It's okay, just try to relax. I'm telling you, this massage is going to have a happy ending. What does it mean? That means that you're going to live very, very satisfied and happy. Yes, super relaxed. How the brush feels? Good. And I'm going to move slowly, a little bit lower. You just tell me when it gets too intense, okay? Are you relaxing or tensing more? Okay. Focus on the present moment, focus on me, focus on the massage, yeah? Focus on the sensations, smells. Now I want you to undress, okay? Yeah. So you see this little room there? I want you to leave your clothes there, and you will find a towel to cover yourself, okay? And I will be waiting here for you. Yes, I'm not going anywhere. Is everything alright? Yeah? Okay, can we continue? I hope you're not feeling shy or uncomfortable. It's okay? Fabulous! So, now I'm going to use these gloves and start massaging your shoulders with it, okay? Soft. going to press here a little bit harder, okay? Yeah. Like that. And now a little bit lighter. I think I need more oil. I always take too much or not enough. You know what can also help you to calm down? Breathing. I know how it sounds, but I'm serious. You should try to breathe very deeply and slow. Like that. Your nose, like maybe 4 seconds, very deep breath in and out through your mouth. Don't be shy, just try it. This technique is very good. In and out, that's right. Slowly. Oh, here, yeah, I can feel it. Can you feel it? Yeah. So I'm gonna go faster. I hope you like it. Do you like it? Tell me, do you like it? Yeah? That's great. Makes me happy. And now slowly and gently. No, we are not done. No, not just yet. No, I'm not done with you. I will keep you here a little bit longer, you know. I like to have you here, and I really want to help you. Yeah, of course. You had probably a stressful, long day. Yeah? I know, it's crazy. Just work. You know, luckily I like my job. I like to work here and give massages to customers like you. Yeah. Right. So like I said, there is this vibrating machine that I want to use on you. Are you ready? Don't stress now. has different attachments, and every attachment is for something a little bit different. So let me think what I would like to use on you. Something smaller, something bigger, something more round, or maybe a little bit curved. I think something like this, or maybe this can go deep. This one can go very deep. It's intense. So maybe for the first time we should try something more gentle, like this. Yeah, okay, not too big, not too small. If you like it, I can always change it to a bigger size. So alright, let's do it. Ready? Funny feeling. Trust me, it's very good. That's exactly what you need. Okay. I'm going to move down. If it's too much, tell me, okay? Good? You like it? It's getting hot in here, don't you think? I feel hot. And going down here. How does it feel? Great, right? Can you move a little bit your shoulders, see how you feel? Yeah, that's what you needed. Amazing. So now, at the end, something very, very gentle. Brush, okay? I'm going to brush your body. Yeah, sounds good? Just to end this session. Gentle he's come now, huh? Can you tell me? Yeah, feeling better. Would you like to try a brush on your face? Yeah, it can be really relaxing. Yeah? Okay. You know, the muscles on your face are also tense. So let's remove tension and worries from your face with a soft brush. Today. Yeah, I hope now you feel rested. Yeah? Oh, it was my pleasure to take care of you. Yeah. I wanted to help you. Yes, of course. And now tell me, are you happy? Are you gonna leave my spa happy and relaxed? So if you feel happy and satisfied, I